Hello, friends. Casey here. Wow, I'm really enjoying this 96-degree weather, said no one ever. Summer is not supposed to be here for a few more days, but I know it's here for a fact. In fact, I saw a mosquito the size of a helicopter today. Yeah, I know it's summer. And you know, I don't know who's responsible, but someone has turned the thermostat up to hell. Yeah. Satan called. He wants his weather back. Gosh, it was so hot today that even Patty Cake was panting. The only happy sight I saw all day is when I looked out the front window and I saw Dad's cucumber plants. They were all droopy and wilting in this hot sun. Maybe this heat wave will kill those suckers off. It's supposed to be hot for a few more days. Today's heat has me more hot and bothered than a lonely housewife reading 50 Shades of Grey at a Magic Mike screening. Yeah, that's hot. Oh, gosh. In fact, it's so hot, I heard someone say you can fry an egg on the sidewalk. Well, you can also use your mailbox as a toaster oven. Yeah, Dad got the mail today and all the edges of the envelope were brown and crispy. This is why I love winter. Because being hot, stinky, sweaty, sunburned, and being eaten alive by bugs is just not my thing.